You are a traveler seeking adventure and intrigue in your journey around the world. After countless days of exploration, you reach a desolate place which is tinged with the unmistakable aura of magic. As you continue further, you notice silhouettes of colossal pillars dotting the landscape. Captivated by their mysticity, you approach these pillars.
Hey. Oh. Thank you.
The kingdom of Zampe consisted of 8 villages with Hampi as the capital. Zampe rulers worshipped river Tungabhadra as their goddess. All these villages were situated on the banks of Tungabhadra river which fed the villagers. Legend has it that the rulers possessed the magical powers to move the earth, and this was a boon bestowed by the earth goddess Bhumi upon the first ruler of Zampi, King Bharat the First. Since then, the magical powers were passed on through several generations. Everything was going well until that dark day in the history of Zampi, which changed the future of the kingdom.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. हो।
King Mahindra served his people well and was loved by everyone in his kingdom. His son Kshitindra was groomed for the throne from a young age, honing both his magical skills and physical prowess. King Mahindra fell ill and was bedridden indefinitely. The burden of ruling the kingdom of Zampi fell on the shoulders of young prince Kshitindra. Despite his age, Kshitindra ruled his subjects well, and his able guidance led their army to victories against opportunistic invaders.
Thank you.